good. Look, she's juggling two big roofs. God, I'm impressed. Two big roofs and two titties juggling at the same time. Look, I'll juggle two balls for you.
I was broke dancing there. All right, I got a song I wrote about 25 years ago. Y'all want to do it now? This is a song I wrote so that Steve McGee would give me a Saturday. And it still didn't work. But back when I was like 1982, a lot of broke motherfuckers used to hang out in this piss hole because they had nowhere else to go. But there was a lot of other broke motherfuckers who were cool to hang out with, so this is where we came. And we'd always try to get free draft beer from Steve, and Steve would always have the same story. Fuck you, Mick. It's a short story, so I wrote a song about it. It goes like this. Break out your lighters! Oh, there's Steve. Playing pretty. Busted flat in Memphis. Going half insane. Felt like I need to make the new wave scene. New Orleans. Once inside, I saw Barry Bob wearing 48 bandanas, Milford Angerhead, and Airfield 2. Steve said he was doing fine. I said, Steve, I haven't got a dime. Do you think you can give me just one brew? Nothing in Steve's bar is free. To sit the celebrity lounge by the garbage cans, you gotta pay your dues. But that new wave punk bar's good enough for me. Good enough for me and my buddy McGee. From the dangerous streets of Frasier to the new wave lights of Memphis, Steve bought out the well with a new wave dream. To give garage bands a shot at the big time with no credit rating, half or down payment, he became Jolly Royal Furniture of the rock and roll scene. Through all the beer license suspensions and all the noise complaints, the hole in the wall was expanded by McGee. And I wish you'd find new videos to play, and you know that every day I pray Steve will have a hate night just for me. Premier's just another word Steve doesn't like to use. And nothing, ain't nothing that Steve bar free. Just to sit in the celebrity lounge by the garbage cans, you gotta pay some dues. But that new wave punk bar's good enough for me. Good enough for me and my buddy McGee. I would have no place. I'd have to go to therapy because I'd have no place to go do this shit. So thank you very much, Steve, for years and years of letting me get up here and act a fool. It ain't all, can't be all serious rock and roll. You gotta have fun sometimes.